I do like what they've done with the place here. But I hope that portal would have taken us back to the library.
Actually, we are back in the public library. The dimensional membrane must be extremely thin here.
Someone's holding us here. The Collector.
Yes, Azitlor wants to add to his collection, and he's probably not too happy about us taking the Gozerian Codex with us.
Oh yeah? What can a twisted little bookworm do to scare us?
He murdered Eleanor Twitty for it when he was alive, and a dozen others just to cover it up.
Hey, Collector! We're taking your book! What do you think about that? He's right behind me, isn't he?
Yes, I think you got his attention, Ray.
Oh boy. Proton stream!
Look, his face is protected by black slime.
That must be the key. Hey, Junior, switch out your nozzle and hose him down.
Neutralize the black slime on his mask.
Slime blower, kid.
His shield is too strong. Go for the mask. Clear the slime off his mask.
It's clear.
Take his mask off. It looks vulnerable. Use the capture stream to rip off his mask.
Egon, help me hold it open!
Use the capture stream to rip off his mask.
Yeah, that did it!
Oh no, I think we just exposed his angry side.
Bring him down all the way, concentrate on the eye if you can. We've got nothing that can resist the proton stream.
Hit him in the eye, we've almost got him!
He's out of control! Blast him in the eye! Rook, I think it's working!
Don't question it, Rook! Just blast the glowing part!
Need to get out of here.
There's a new portal back here. Come on, Rook, that's got to be the way out.
Guys, where are you guys?
What the hell were you guys? I've been running all over this library, calling you, looking for you, nothing.
We passed through a cross-dimensional portal into an alternate version of the New York Public Library and fought a 40-foot monster made out of priceless antiques to steal an ancient magical book.
Oh, well, that would explain it then. Next time, leave a note.
Ray, does this mean anything to you?
Nope, it wasn't here the first time we came through.
What is it?
Not entirely sure, but whatever it is, I think we just turned it off.
You thinking what I'm thinking?
Thin crust, New York style, with no visible anchovy.
Maybe later. Right now, I need to go back to the lab and take a look at this codex.
And analyze the data we've collected. It could help us when we go to the museum.
Slice to go on the way? Rookie's treat?
And we need to know what this is.
I'll call for delivery. Again.
Well, it's a great read, but nothing about that.
I know that symbol.
How?
It shows up sometimes in Sumerian ritual magic. There's a statue on loan at the museum that features it.
What does it represent?
Just a symbol. Signifies a path to obtain great power. Most of my colleagues assume it's an old constellation.
No constellation I ever saw. And I used to tell fortunes on Coney Island.
Is that right? Did you wear a turban?
No, man. A red velvet cape with moons. It was plush.
Get this. The codex does indicate there is some kind of feeder system required to channel energy to a destructor form.
A destructor form? Like Stay Puft?
It's entirely possible that system and this pattern are connected.
It's possible.
Wait, you said the Gozerian statuary at the museum is on loan. From whom?
Ivo Shandor, the architect. Well, the Shandor Foundation. They control Shandor's remaining estate and holdings. Ivo is a big collector of Gozerian artifacts.
By Ivo Shandor the architect, you mean Ivo Shandor the genocidal maniac, right?
That's what I was researching when Gozer attacked me. Shandor's architecture firm was involved in a number of projects around town in the late 1800s, early 1900s.
Including Dana Barrett's old building on Central Park West.
You mean the one with the extra-dimensional antenna that drew Gozer to our world so he could attempt to destroy it? He had a nice view of the park, though.
Yes, but he also did some renovations on existing buildings and a number of public works. There was controversy, because a lot of people thought the work was unnecessary.
Let me guess. He did some renovations on the public library building on Fifth.
Right. And the Museum of Natural History.
Recent visitations, specific localized paranormal activity, singing Vikings.
They're all connected to Shandor and this pattern.
We should warn the mayor.
I don't know. He's likely to just sick peck on us even more.
You should get a closer look at the museum.
Well, the mayor's gonna be at the museum for the exhibitioning opening gala tonight. It's where I need to be, too.
Ilissa, you sure make work fun for me. Is business casual okay? I don't have a tux.
Are you kidding? He doesn't want you guys within three city blocks of the museum tonight. He thinks you make his campaign contributors nervous. Besides, that peck guy will be at the party, too.
Okay. Egon will stay here and finish analyzing the data from the library. The rest of us will go in by the service entrance of the museum and lay low. Peter can attend the party as Alyssa's guest and stay in plain sight of Peck.
And that frees us up to check out the rest of the building.
I love this plan. It's just dull enough to work. Ill, I'm going to bring you a corsage.
Yes, we just arrived at the loading dock. Keep Peck distracted. We're going to poke around.
Okay, I'll take one for the team.
No sign of the curator. Alyssa told me he'd meet us right here.
Something wanted out of this box in a big way.
Watch out, black slime. unchecked can eventually open a full interdimensional portal. Open doorway. Anything that wants to can come through. If a full portal has been opened, it has to be sealed using your slime blower. That's the key reason we developed that tech. Door sealed shut. Somebody find the power.
Good work, Eagle Eye. Look at this. Something's trailed packing material down the hall here.
Packing material and slime.
Was that a possessor?
Maybe. Looked like a level 7 or above, too.
Didn't we used to fight class 2s and 3s every now and then? What happened to them? They were easy.
Ah, the good old days. I'm more worried that she'll stir things up around here. I expect we'll see her again sooner than we want to. Hello? Who's in there?
Somebody that wants out is who?
Hey, cadet, get in here and clear this off, please.
Be ready for anything. Possessors are tricky and powerful.
Oh, Dr. Rutherford. Z, meet the assistant curator of the museum.
Is that horrible, terrible thing gone?
Yeah, she's gone. You good?
Yes, I suppose so. I'm a big fan. I even had you over for my daughter's birthday a couple years ago.
Is that so? Well, I think we can get you a sticker or button or mug or t-shirt or something when we're done here.
Oh, that would be wonderful. Follow me. We'll go through the restoration department.
Again? Don't let it get me.
Don't you worry. She'll have to go through me first. God,
can you help him?
Hold him down, young blood.
You guys are really good.
Voila. That's fusion-based exorcism in a nutshell. Cleaner than somebody's head spinning all around in barfing pea soup.
Will he be okay?
How you doing, Ray?
Oh,
he'll be fine in a second. After you.
Oh, no. If this place is possessed by possessors, we'd better get to Peter fast. Venkman, we found the curator. We're on our way to the Gozer exhibit now.
There's so much to show you. Where to start? Things have been very strange since they started setting up that exhibit.
Well, hello there.
Dig it, Peter. Ray got possessed again.
Aw, Z!
You'll have to go through me first. That's exactly what he said.
Just like a puppy, every day's the first day.
No, no, no! I want the Ghostbusters ejected from this facility immediately!
Where's his honor, Pecker? We've got news for him and a photo op.
The mayor is indisposed right now. Anything you need to tell him goes through me.
Not happening, Peckerby. This is for Jock. Jock alone. We will wait for him.
Security, remove these men. With excessive force.
Owens? Why do the good ones always play hard to get?
What in the hell is going on here?
They got him!
I never got him.
More possessor ghosts? Kid, you know what to do.
Well, I know what not.
Hurts, doesn't it? Let it all out.
I'll see you all on Riker's Island for this.
Whoa, take a break. Do you ever?
It's a whole bunch of them! Up high!
Yes! Oh my God!
Dear, get your coat quickly.
It's not alone!
Hey there! Hold on now!
They felt that one in Pittsburgh. Up high.
make a hole. Spectacular!
You've got him on the ropes!
All right, you guys go after Alyssa. Be careful. I'll get to security.
I love this plan.
I'll man the security cameras to triangulate them on the monitors and talk you through.
See you soon, Ray. Let's go, guys.
See you soon, guys. Dr. Rutherford, if you'll show me to security.
Bankman! Get me down from here!
I don't think that guy managed to be nice to us. It's a mannequin ambush. Don't bother trying to capture it. Just blast them down to nothing. Please catch up to them.
That was nowhere near fatal.
Please help preserve our displays by doing
so. Let's make some noise.
Funny jokes. More getting to the security cameras, please, Ray.
Peter!
Inside the pyramids, we're well supplied.
Oh, my God.
Tributes from the worshippers.
Ray, oh, he got away. To the temple, the glowing one. See where they went.
We haven't reached the security office yet. This place is really hopping.
Yeah, that's the big 10-4.
Thank you.
Hittite, Mennonite, Phoenician, Babylonian, Assyrian,
Mesopotamian,
Sumerian.
He's making it all up.
Just one of those things. You pick this stuff up, you know, around the office.
Peter, come in.
Hi, honey. How was your day?
Man, we've reached the security office. This one is a shambles. It's been sabotaged. Black slime all over the place. Only a few of the cameras are still working.
When you're free, no rush. Open gate 3487, just for kicks.
Give me a minute. Whoa! We're under attack. We'll get back
Ray,
to you.
Ray, stay away from any possession.
Kaza Gorbos Mod, sure, Ziklam. Froga, Froga.
Dr. Rutherford, if you're still there, can you go catch Dr. Stance, please?
Okay, I shook off that possessor. Found a different security room. Can't find Dr. Rutherford, though. I must have scared him off.
You're not pretty when you're possessed, Ray. Seriously.
I've got you on the cameras. You should be coming to the Civil War Exhibit. Alyssa just passed through there.
Okay, we're on it. Thanks. You know the difference between this exhibit and the other ones? The soldiers in this one have guns. Let's just pass through here as quickly as we can. Yeah, I didn't really think we could do it. Just thinking happy thoughts.
Huh. I'm getting heavy interference on the monitors. Are you guys in trouble?
Couldn't have been the American Revolutionary War, could it? Or the war on roads. Even the war on drugs. It just had to be this. Almost cross the stream. Oh. Oh my! That's it! Ow! That was ow there! Look out! Above you! Here they come! Run! Good. Now just bring him in.
Oh, that's...
You play hardball, Rook. Ow. That was ow there. They're bringing some thunder. Find some cover! On the right! Incoming!
I thought I felt lousy before.
Play!
Ah!
had a window, it'd be just like the little Vicksburg snow globe. Let's see you guys fight it out inside that tiny little trap. Look out! Above you!
Well, that kisses my boo-boo a little bit. Yep, they took some casualties.
Remember to stop by our gift shops and take home a piece of history.
We made it to the security office. I can see you guys on the cameras. No sign of Alyssa or her kidnappers, though.
In the early 1900s, the museum was run by a board of trustees. Powerful guys, tycoons, captains of industry. The chairman of the board was Cornelius Wellesley of International Steel. The board used the museum as a respectable front for all kinds of dubious activities. Mainly, though, they were part of a club run by our favorite evil architect.
They hired women from the St. Nicholas Rehabilitation Mission for wayward angels. Rumor has it the board conducted all kinds of nasty rituals using these women.
We've got to find that oozing tub of blubber and Alyssa. Well, here we are, the Egypt exhibit. I practically lived here while I was working on my doctorate. There was less black slime then. It's okay. Be calm. Everything's under control.
It's the Ghostbusters! Ghost! Get away! Get away!
Watch it now.
Yeah, of course. The trap locks us in with the ghost. Wouldn't it be nice to get locked out every now and then? Ow! Behind you! On your left! Get a scan on that. Solid skin. Anybody?
Get your head down.
Thing of beauty, kid.
Hey, Ray, how do we get out of the Egypt exhibit? The main door is blocked up tight.
The Egyptian main room? Check the west wall. There should be a door leading through to the next exhibit.
I'm looking right at the west wall, and I don't see a door.
Well, I'm looking right at the blueprints, and, I get it. Clever. The ghosts used their own dimensionally anomalous signatures to slightly wrinkle a time-space continuum. The door is still there. What you're seeing is a fold in reality. The ghosts removed the door from this plane of existence.
Good. Thank you very much. Now let's get the hell out of here. Where'd Peter go now?
Chairman, too. Watch out for him. He looks like a nasty one.
Hey, Ben! Help!
Why do the good ones always hurt?
On your left!
Scooter? We need to go. Let's roll.
There he is! Let's get him! Keep it going! I think we're gaining on it.
Hey, Ben! Help!
Guys, did you find Alyssa? Where did that ghost go?
You didn't see him, but he just came through here.
He must be headed back to the World of Gozer exhibit.
That's our cue. Move it.